Hi guys, sorry it's been so long. I actually got COVID, so I did not feel like recording the past couple weeks. I'm still recovering from it. It was not a fun experience. Anyways, I figured I'd get on today since I'm not coughing and my voice sounds relatively back to normal. And go through the one of the creatures from the new update for Jurassic World Reborn. And I figured I'm gonna go big and go for the Rafferus. Rafferus? Or AKA just the Dodo Rex. Which is exactly what it sounds like to make it. All I need is the Dodo and the Tyrannosaurus Rex. And you should get the Rafferus disc. See? That's all you need. And it will make the Rafferus egg. I know I'm butchering it. That's why I'm just gonna call them Dodo Rexes from here on out. Because that's what they are exactly. So, here's the exhibit so far. I am gonna be doing some changes, and there's another poacher. I really need to keep that out. Yeah, too bad I can't transmutate most of the stuff. Oh well. All right, let's do it. Let's see how much that's gonna. Oh my God, that's how big it is already. There's the mail. Look at you. Excuse me, kitties. She just loves getting into stuff. Wow, look at that. Out of there. No. Trying to jump on Candace's computer. She would not be happy about that. Now, the female does not have a throat flap, I think is another term for it. I could be wrong. But yeah, this was a surprise. I didn't even know they were working on these guys. They look really, really cool. We can tame them. Too bad can't ride them. I know they get bigger. Let's give it a little bit more time. Oh my God, look at that! That looks so cool. All right. Sit. That is so cool. Shadow, Smokey, really? Okay. Here, guys. Really? I hate those guys. I don't know. Are they full grown, I guess? Oh, that's cool. Can't really tell if they'll follow you though. I guess not. Pretty cool though. I might make a couple more of these guys. I think it could be big enough for four of them. Look at you. Let's see if they're hungry. Nope, I guess not. They look really, really cool. Alright. Let's go through the step-by-step process. For the last two. Come on. Yes. Excuse me. Come on. I'm gonna make some more nucleotides after this. Next is Yeah, only problem is I can't put that. There we go. Just gotta wait for those to hatch. Getting away from me that easily. Well, this has got some good hearts. Come on. I would love if they made a Quagga next. That'd be cool. I love horses. Or an Equus. Something different than the Minecraft horses, though. Poor guy didn't stand a chance. I'm on a horse taming spree and I don't care. Okay, I already tamed you. And how did you get all the way over here? Halfway done. Maybe a horse stable wouldn't be a bad idea. And my little beehive. Oh well, we're getting closer. I'll have to check on my Troodons next. See how they're doing. Oh, that can hurt. Ah, come on. Okay, we're good. Now to throw all on the EMC table. Oh, I already learned lily pads. Oh well. Bingo. Let's go back to the Dodo Rexes. What are you two bugging out about? Oh, so cool. Oh, there you are. Growing. There it goes. Really? All right. Really, Shadow? I love my cats. Look at the detail. Bye. Oh, there she goes. I just thought of something. Kitties. Okay. At least they don't attack you. All right, let's move you over here. Why are you aggressive to me now? Really? take off the glow. Oh, come on, turn around. There we go. These guys are pretty cool. Are you done growing? Nope, she's still growing. I love the little mini volcano I did. Tell for sure. Yeah, maybe she's done. Maybe not. Jeez. Why are you guys so aggressive towards me? Look at that. Man, if that's all the bigger she gets, that's some different variety right there. I have to admit, you guys are pretty fast. Yeah, try getting me now. Good news is it doesn't look like they can get burned with how I have it, so. We're all fine just a little bit ago. Why are you guys hating me now? Nice try. That's funny. Them trying to get me. I think we're gonna have one that's permanently small-ish. I mean, I like the variety. It's like, damn, you're a dwarf. This gal must have dwarfism, or something along those lines. Get you out of the water. I think I should fill in this one. I'd say 4 is the limit for this exhibit. They look really cool. I'm thinking of doing like a monorail system. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe and or follow. I'm thinking of doing a live stream this weekend and working on a track system, going over some of these exhibits or something like that. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe and or follow. And tomorrow I'm thinking of working on one of the new dinosaurs, maybe the ground sloth or a smilodon, or maybe even one of the elephants or the elasmotherium. Let me know down in the comments below what you want to see. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I'm hoping to be on tomorrow if I'm not feeling, you know, bad, but so far I've been feeling a lot better than what I was, I can tell you that much. You guys have a great rest of your day. Thanks. Bye.